everyone. I'm Jennifer Smith, the director of the Milton Film Festival. This is Katie Pierce, our vice president and lead programmer. And we just want to say thank you. This is we've reached the end of our 8th annual festival. We're very sad to see it go. It's been a crazy year. So thank you so much for being here virtually for supporting our festival through this year. And thank you for watching all our films.
Yeah, and I want to give a special thank you to everyone who submitted to us this year. I think every year I get more submissions than the year before, and that shows that we're growing. And I know our audience grew in diversity this year. We had an amazing amount of guests and Q&As. And I just want to remind you all to please make sure you vote for the Allegra Audience Choice Award. The short films and the Canadian feature films are all eligible for that, and you can do that until this evening. And just, yeah, thank you to everyone and everyone on our crew, our MFF crew, that, you know, volunteer their time to, you know, make this thing happen in the middle of a pandemic.
Yeah, I mean, we've got a terrific team at the Milton Film Festival. You know, Brian Tyers, Rubina Ali, Carrie Thompson, Mira Nasser, who's been plugging us on Instagram this year, Wendy Donnan, Autumn Scott, of course, on our programming team, Michelle Nasser, who's been behind the scenes for all of our Zoom Q&As. And making sure everything comes through correctly and everything gets hooked up. And I don't know how she does it, but she did a fantastic job this year. Indira Nadu Harris, of course, and Ron Bass, who did a bunch of our Q&As this year. And of course, the whole team at Eventive. This has been a big learning curve for all of us this year. So I'm really happy that we've teamed with Eventive this year. And hopefully we'll be back in the theater next year, but we are definitely planning to keep this as an element of our festival, to let more people get involved, to let more people see the films, even if you can't make it out, even if you can't get a sitter, even if you don't want to drive in the snow, you can still enjoy the festival. So thank you all so much. And again, be sure to support all our restaurant partners by getting takeout and delivery, and keep them going too, because they're a big part of our community. So yeah, please do that. Any last thoughts, Katie?
Thanks, everyone.
Thanks, everybody.
It's just always an honor and privilege to participate in this and to get to meet some really cool, creative people all over our great country. And thanks, everyone. I'm looking forward to the next year.
We will see you next year, definitely. Thanks again, everybody. Goodbye.